When I think about what home means to me, I think about having a garden that has a trampoline and maybe even a climbing room.
When I think about what home means to me, I think about wanting a study room with a study desk so I can do my work without being distracted.
When I think about what home means to me, I think about hanging a picture up on the wall to personalise my space.
I think about having to share a bed with my mum.
I think about dampness.
Wallpaper peeling.
And the mould on the walls turning brown. I think about the radiators not working and having to live in the cold.
I think about the cramped conditions I had to live in a single room that I shared with four other people.
I think about the electricity meter constantly running out.
I think about sharing a communal space, a kitchen, a bathroom with strange men.
I think about not wanting to leave my room and feeling unsafe.
I think about walking into the toilet and seeing strangers' feces on the wall.
When I think about what home means to me, I don't want to think about B&Bs anymore.